Dracula is immortal. He's the prince of the darkest unknown. He can only destroy his carnal existence. Time after time, he'll return from his ashes, and each new life will surpass in horror the one before.